I hate it when people are like, "So tell me about yourself. What do you want to hear? Like my trauma or my favorite color?"